perfect way in.
And in his place, you now have some new ostrich hair.
We do, very exciting.
How do you think this new male is shaping up with his gorgeous entourage?
Well, things are looking good so far. He seems a little bit more sort of mature than Blue was. Yeah, he's a little bit older, so we can expect to see that. A little bit more focused on his female, shall we say. So the main thing will be how the new females and our older females here come together and sort of figure out a bit of a pecking order, if you like.
And how does that work in the greater context here? Because we've obviously got zebra, there's all sorts of other animals in here, wildebeest. How are they going to take to a growing number of ostrich here?
They were very good when sort of getting used to the other ostrich. Of course, Blue took a little while to sort of settle in. But again, hopefully with this new male ostrich, he'll be a bit more focused on his group rather than the other animals.